and welcome. This is Chandni Nevdani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Winters to knock door for Gujarat as cold air blows from North India. The northern plains are shivering with cold temperatures, while Gujarat in India and adjoining areas still remain cold in winter. However, according to the weather model, this situation may change during the next 2 to 3 days. From the northern plains, icy cold winds are expected to reach Gujarat, due to which the minimum temperature will fall until 29th or 30th of December. During this period, night temperatures in Disa, Surendranagar, Patan, Ahmedabad, Rajkot and Gandhinagar can fall to 11 to 12 degrees. The weather gets pleasant in the morning and it feels like the temperature will be cold. The state will witness the arrival of winter cold for the first time in this season. The state of Gujarat is generally free from weather activities, whether it is fog or rain during the winter season. Also, barring one or two occasions, some weather systems develop in the contiguous areas of the state which give rain and the weather remains largely dry. Thus, it is only the temperature that marks the arrival of winter in the state. Since the state has a long coastline, there is a great difference in the weather of coastal stations and interior parts. While night temperatures in interior Gujarat often fall to single digits, the coastal region is rarely seen at such low minimums, with temperatures rarely equal to 1 point. The month of December started with maximum temperatures between 30 and 32 degrees Celsius, while the minimum temperature was somewhere near 20 degrees. There were some fluctuations in the middle of the month, which brought the daytime temperature down to 20s, while the nighttime temperatures rose to 18s. Delhi and the NCR region have been witnessing chilly wintry conditions. Temperatures have been lowering each day and the residents have been feeling the winter chill. Minimum temperatures over both Palam and Safdarjung observatories have been seeing minimums way below the normal levels. Talking about temperature records, today morning saw the minimum temperatures settling to 4.2 degrees at the Palam observatory, which happens to be the lowest of the season. The same temperature was at 5.6 degrees Celsius the day before. In fact, severe cold day conditions have been continuing over the city since December 14. As per weathermen at SkyMet Weather, these temperatures are expected to remain the same in the coming 2 to 3 days, wherein icy cold winds will continue to blow over the region. Thus, cold wave as well as cold day conditions will continue over Delhi and NCR until December 31st. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nevdani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.